Greetings from Monarch Networth Capital Limited. I am Jignesh Pandya, Senior Research Analyst from Equity Research Team. For the week gone by, Nifty 50 traded on a negative note and closed with 1.87% cut at 17,765 level. However, banking index underperformed the benchmark index as it closed with 1.95% cut at 37,976 level. Among the Nifty constituents, Maruti and Power Grid closed on a positive note with 8.5% and 5.75% gains, while Coal India and Tata Steel were laggards as they closed with 8.4% and 7.75% cut respectively. Among the Bank Nifty constituents, Axis Bank underperformed the banking index as it closed with 4% cut. Among sectors, Auto Index performed slightly better as it closed the week with 0.35% gain, while Metal and PSU Bank were the laggards as they closed with 5.32% and 3.43% cut respectively. Volatility Index closed with 2.36% cut at 14.86 level. FII were net sellers during the week as they sold equities worth 4,111 crore, while DII were net buyers during the week as they bought equities worth 3,927 crore in cash segment. Globally, equity markets traded mixed during the week as US market closed with 1.38% cut, while European market closed with 0.41% gain respectively. Weekly technical outlook on Nifty 50 for coming week. Benchmark index traded with negative price action during the last week before closing with bearish candlestick formation, engulfing the previous 2 weeks body. In the coming week, index is likely to trade with negative bias, and immediate support for the Nifty is 17,450, followed by next important support at 17,250, and resistance is placed at 18,000 followed by 18,200 level. Weekly technical outlook on Bank Nifty for coming week. Banking index traded on a negative note and closed lower, forming bearish candlestick formation during the last week. Similar to Nifty, banking index is likely to trade with negative bias in the coming week. Banking index has immediate support at 37,000 and next immediate support at 36,500 and resistance at 38,700 followed by 39,000 level. We are sure that this brief analysis will help you in taking an investment decision. Thank you for your patient hearing. Happy investing.